It is dawn, and a new day begins. Across the land, a wake-up call is heard, and in the towns and cities of America, entrepreneurs rise to the call. Time for new developments, new visions, new growth. It is time to move America forward.
Welcome to our series, Moving America Forward. Each week we'll be focusing on America's entrepreneurs as they take us to new roads, new opportunities, new ways to fill the gaps left by today's failing companies. Our series will be looking at that and a lot more. So come with me and watch as the entrepreneurs of our nation move into the future. I'm William Shatner, and you're watching Moving America Forward.
And I'm Doug Llewellyn here in our studios in Los Angeles. Today, we're going to be looking at one of the most important and innovative companies in America. It is called Vivax Pro Painting. The company is headquartered in Denver, Colorado, and here with me at the desk is the president, the owner of the company, Jeremiah Owen. Jeremiah, welcome. Nice to have you with us.
Thanks for having me.
A short while ago, you had a chance to have a brief conversation and answer a couple of questions from William Shatner. Let's take a quick look at that and see how it went, and then we'll be back to talk more in depth, okay? Let's take a look.
I understand, in a sense, that you've been helping to build America. What kind of products and services do you provide, and how is that moving America forward?
Mr. Shatner, we're helping to build America one building at a time, and we're doing it with a paintbrush. We are painting contractors, and we are raising the bar for the critical products and services involved in this important industry. And that, William Shatner, is how we are helping to move America forward.
You know, that was pretty interesting. You talked to Mr. Shatner about creating new looks for buildings all across the country and giving companies a chance to freshen their face. Tell me, what are the first steps you do with a new client? What happens?
You know, we typically will start off, make sure that we can fulfill the need that they have, whether it's interior or exterior painting. And we'll generally set up a time for us to do kind of a preliminary walkthrough, find out exactly what they're looking to have painted, and kind of set the expectations of what they can expect from the entire process from start to finish.
You know, it's really interesting because, I mean, everybody knows painting companies, but you're kind of like a super painting company. You do an awful lot of, you're headquartered in Denver. And as you mentioned to me, in Denver, you have, what is it, a 28-week window to do paint, exterior painting?
Yeah, for exterior, it's about 28 weeks. It's from maybe the 1st of April through the 1st of November. And during that period of time, and the reason for that is just weather.
It's because
we try not to paint if the weather, the cold temperatures at night are too cold. That kind of it makes the paint job just not last as long. And we have warranties for the projects. And if the weather, the elements aren't conducive to painting, then we're not gonna paint.
So does it delay you a lot, the weather, in that 28 weeks that you think you can do this?
Yeah, I mean, this year we were lucky enough to have some really consistent weather. I mean, in the last 3 or 4 months, we've only had 3 or 4 days where we couldn't do any work.
And in that period, how many homes did you do?
During the last, 6 months, we painted over 2,200 homes.
2,200, that sounds like a lot.
Yeah.
You were busy. You have a big staff.
Yeah, we have a good staff. We, including all the painters and the people who work in the office and make the, Vivax Pro Painting run. Mm-hmm. There's about just under 200 people.
That is a big operation. Yeah. Let me ask you a quick question. Do you get involved where you have to confer sometimes with homeowners associations and things like that?
Yeah, that can be a challenge for the homeowners. There's all these different rules based on the either the neighborhood that you live in or the community you live in. And so we've really tried to kind of help streamline that process. We're trying to work with HOAs and understand their rules and what colors can and cannot be painted.
You mean homeowner associations sometimes really dictate what colors can't use?
Absolutely.
No kidding.
Because I mean, they want to kind of have a continuity within the community, and if you have a bright purple house in the middle of a bunch of earth tones, it stands
right,
out, and it
right.
kind of diminishes the neighborhood or the community. And so they dictate that, and there's room, there's a wide range of colors that they can use, but what we've done is try to understand the rules and kind of assist the homeowners, because homeowners will paint once every 5 to 10 years. So it's not like they're dealing with it on a regular basis. So we'll assist them in that process and really make it an easy, non-stressful event for them.
Let's put it pretty simply. You're a big painting company. What do you think sets your company apart? What makes you different from normal house painters? How would you answer that?
I think we came into it with kind of a different vision of where we wanted to go.
Yeah.
I mean, we're simply house painters, but I don't really think that we're a house painting company. We're a customer service company, and we're a leadership development company. I mean, we really talk a lot about business philosophy and principles as an organization, as a team, and we focus on the individual's growth and how that individual's growth can help kind of catapult the entire company forward.
Well, when you're working with a customer, what's it like when you're talking with the person who's going to have their home painted? What do you do?
Well, we try to make it real comfortable.
Do you make suggestions to them, or do you let them give
you all
the answers?
We will. All of our project planners are great at helping pick colors based on the color of your brick or the landscaping that you have.
You're kind of like decorators, home decorators, to a degree?
In a sense, yeah, designers maybe. And so we kind of assist them in that process, but we also really try to make the whole process. Working with contractors can be hard, you know. A lot of times they don't do what they say. So we make a huge point of, if we tell you we're gonna do something, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it when we said we're gonna do it. And I think maybe that goes back to your other question. It's like, that's where we separate ourselves, is we're trying to run this and make it as easy for the homeowner as possible to have us come into their home or work on the outside of their home.
Data communications, where does that come in?
Okay. I guess in terms of, we painted 2,200 homes in the last 6 months, and
right.
there's a lot of moving parts. And so we actually, as a company, over the last 3 years, we've developed within a software platform, FileMaker Pro, basically a content management, customer management system that
right.
mirrors our workflow. So from the time the customer makes a request for an estimate to the time we finish the job, we've developed this this workflow, and all of the team members of IVEX can interact with that and have near perfect communication, so that the customer, if they call in and say, hey, I need to change my date, everybody is informed of that through this through the system that we've developed.
So use the technology.
Yeah.
One other thing, I would assume one of the most important thing homeowners would want to know, are you going to be neat, you know? You're
yeah.
going to drip paint all over my house?
Yeah.
You're not going to do that. You
yeah,
take care.
It's a concern. I mean, you want your house to look better when we leave than it did when
of
we
course,
got there.
And, of course.
And that is a concern. I mean, paint drips on sidewalks or roofs, and so we we have a policy. Mistakes happen. We've dripped paint on concrete or roofs or carpet, but we fix it. It's kind of how we
okay.
react
okay.
to when we do make a mistake. I mean, we're not perfect.
Yeah. Okay. You fix it, though.
We fix
you
it.
You stand by.
Yep.
There's another thing you have going on called it. You call it the Hate Paint Guy program.
Yeah.
What is that?
Yeah. It's a so. I mean, we've built a really good business model. Everybody on the team, I mean, we're really proud of what we've been able to accomplish within the painting industry, kind of a fragmented industry.
Right.
There's not tons of standards of workmanship or standards of customer service within our industry. And I think a challenging aspect of the industry is for contractors to understand basic marketing principles and sales skills and that sort of thing, and tying all those marketing and sales skills in with delivering what you promise. And so what Hey Paint Guy is we are going to go out and market to painting contractors and also other home services contractors, and kind of, I guess, assist them in building their business systems, their marketing systems, their customer service systems.
In other words, you're giving to other companies like yours the opportunity to benefit from what you have perfected, the systems that you've perfected.
Yeah, and it's going to be kind of a membership basis. So contractor wants to be a member of Hey Paint Guy, they sign up and they'll have access to templates of marketing materials, selling tools. They'll have access to Hey Paint Guy as a credibility source. We'll give them video tutorials on how to set up an AdWords campaign on Google, right, or how to use social media to really build relationships with their clients, or how to build a sales team. So, I mean, we'll paint 2,200 homes this year, but a lot of companies in the industry, maybe the most of them work, maybe they paint 100 houses to 500.
Yeah.
And that's kind of where they start to hit those walls.
And they're working year-round.
Yeah.
And you're working half a year on the exterior.
Right, on the exterior.
The rest of the year, you're doing interior.
We'll do interior,
right,
stuff. And now we're going to start putting more focus on helping other contractors in other markets develop and utilize the systems that we've been working.
Well, you know, obviously, yeah, you're doing something right to paint that many homes, you know, over 2,000 in basically a six-month period. And that's in the Denver area for the most part, right? Throughout the Denver area?
Yep, Metro Denver.
Well, as I say, you're doing something right. How old is the company?
This was our seventh year in business.
And you're young. What do you see for the future of the company?
You know, continued growth in the Denver market. Just really continuing to improve. I mean, we're doing really well, and we're giving great customer service, but there's always room for improvement. So as kind of a goal, we're really trying to improve and create new opportunities for the team members who are thriving and doing great work. And so we're, with the Hey Paint Guy thing, we're
you're doing that.
Adding some new opportunities.
Thank you very much. Very interesting
Thank
story
you.
Indeed. Good luck.
Thanks a lot. I appreciate it.
I'm William Shatner, and you're watching Moving America Forward.
This organization represents companies across our great nation that embody the spirit, dedication, know-how, and can-do attitude which has made America the great nation it is today. And now let's present the Keeping America Strong Award.
Now it's my honor to present this prestigious Moving America Forward Award to Jeremiah Owen, the president of Vivax Pro Painting of Denver, for the outstanding work his company is doing to help keep America moving forward. Jeremiah, congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. I guess I'd like to say thank you to the team at Vivax for all of their efforts and I guess continuing to grow and help move America forward, I guess.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
That's it for another edition of Moving America Forward. I'm Bert Tenzer. Join us again as we continue to bring you the entrepreneurs who move America forward.
I'm William Shatner, and for all of us at Moving America Forward, thanks for watching.